Yeah, I think he gets a hand on it. One of the two. So it looks like you can see it on their gloves. But he puts it down on the inside hash. And 54 is right in the middle of the hash. And it's hitting his outside, either his outside hand or 95. No, the ball's not going in anyway. He still shanked it, just not as bad as it looked.